just the other day. He came to the world in the usual way, but there were planes to catch and bills to pay. He learned to walk while I was away, and he was talking before I knew it. And as he grew, he'd say, I'm gonna be like you, Dad. You know I'm gonna be like you. And the cats in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man in the moon. When you're coming home, Dad, I don't know when, but we'll get together then. You know we'll have a good time then. My son turns into...
Everybody hold on, there might be a little bump as we move.
So,
like a tank car carries liquids, box car carries boxes and such, right? Flat cars, everything has a particular purpose and a use. And so this was the office. And that's what it was used for. They would cook their meals here, their coffee, all of that stuff. If there was a layover, so you go in the morning and you have 3 or 4 hours before you come back.
I just hope that they let me duct tape that weight to my arm, if that will be enough.
Well, let's see, Harrisburg, okay. It would be an overnight.
I don't know. You have to go like this with it. But, well, I told you my plan.
I never noticed that there wasn't a... Yes.
So you're gonna pass me, right? Like
it's a right down here, right?
Yeah, exactly.
So that's what I hope you might have to go to the state, and if it was overnight, then consider all the best.
To this day, I still don't even know how I got it. Anybody that I knew, all those old guys, it didn't matter. If it weren't
these would be decorated. Curtains, artwork, okay?
Thank you.
And, you know, pinups and stuff like that. So they would make these comfortable because it's where they spent their day. A particular conductor would, at times, and fairly often, be assigned a particular caboose one that was there, and it would go every place. And everybody has a ticket, right?
Thank you.
Sure we do. It's a one-way ride if you don't
have it. I thought you were going to say a rolling discharge.
You're not that mean. We'll let you off easy, but then it's a long walk back.
No restrooms on this train.
No?
Yeah,
I don't.
We won't. No.
We're delinquents.
Thank you. This is so fun.
Wait, she doesn't want to ride back here. She got a ticket.
That's the dates on it.
Mr.
That's
true.
That's nice. That's actually like a historic ticket.
A little windy here, isn't it?
I think someone wants a ticket. Nice
to you, Hannah. We got some. Do they speak English? Right. Some? Do your kids speak German? Some? More than they used to, I guess. Yeah, actually, she came back. She's like, she'll say mom. And if I don't answer, she's like, mommy! What day?
That's cool.
Yeah, you said multi-man.
I think there's a marine. Where the boats go. Where should I like, stand?
Is that 13?
It's Mine Hill Beach, I think.
It's Gutsuit. 13? Yes,
Yes, I'll never do this again.
Is it cold?
It is.
Is that what it's actually running on?
No, this is a diesel.
No, this is a diesel. But it's what they used to.
Yeah, it's what they, and that's what you use for the, yeah, the stove. The stove is operating.
I know.
No, I'm used to it. Yeah, no, absolutely.
Can I sneak in over here?
Thank you. The thing is what's called mileage. And it's like going to different places. Well, the tracks, if you can ride the train on the tracks, it's like along the store. And about this line for 80 years.
What did they use this
for? You see the chain wires on the side? Back by the cement mill? And yes, the ones we
you find your way?
Yep. So this is free.
It's very rare, though.
It is.
Yeah.
It's not that. It's when the customers need to have things taken in or taken out.
Oh, my gosh.
That's why there's no rails, right?
Yes, and you'll notice that the conductors will get out, and it's called flagging and crossing. And so they go up and stop the cars. Because there's no maintenance. If you do it, you don't have to keep these doing
it. Can I say hello to this guy over there? I know him. I didn't realize he was here.
You sure I'm not your way?
Not at all.
Thank you.
You guys done for the day? driver just told me they're locking up.
This is very cool.
The bigger the boys, the bigger the toys.
That's right. That's right.
The art group restored all these cars.
Yeah, I see the workshop down in Morristown. What an opportunity. I'm in town. I'm even richer.
About 12 to the circuit. Take it to the turn when you want. This is Kim.
Is it? I only get home around years ago. Afternoon
at 5, so that's 2 years. An Adam. Actually, no, a guy named Bill Venato. Really
important.
In fact, I'm going to. He's real interesting.
Huh. You ever see the piece of track that's in the pizza over here from the original railroad?
Yes.
Yeah.
You mean the ones up there?
This was the whole. This railroad was the last souvenir of the iron mining history of this area. It was built the whole iron out of Chester.
Oh,
it's just
the
main purpose.
Oh, and here I am being that.
It was a little railroad, mule powered railroad, the first one, the Ferromonte. The connection to it was right here. It was standard gauge tracks in this neighborhood and stopped. And a narrow gauge mule power train brought an iron ore onto a trestle and dumped it into the standard gauge cars. But the biggest mine is up there. That was the richest mine in the area. The rock, the iron that came out of it was pure iron. It was really neat sitting. So it was very easy to smelt. And it was one of the oldest mines in the area. Sucasunny, named from the Indian translation, is black rock because the iron was just laying on the ground.
They did these dedications.
First passenger train in over 80 years.
Yeah, right? Yeah. It's been a while. I don't know if toys for tots counts, because not really a lot of people on it.
Yeah.
That's a mention about the passenger.
Thank you. Then, yeah, you're gonna have a good time then.